So, what's the deal with making a bumbleberry souffle?
Oh.
I mean, first you gotta melt your butter in an oven heated to 325 degrees. Then you mix your eggs, cream, vanilla, and sugar and pour them over the bumbleberries in a large shallow baking dish. Bake 45 minutes to an hour and zing! You got a hot and bubbly bumbleberry souffle!
Oh, it's true, it's true.